Ladies, gentlemen, so our next project is going to be a little lidded box. These are some beautiful mahogany pieces that I have left over from a baseball mat that I made a little while back. I'll put a link down in the description. These were the two ends that I cut off. I couldn't throw them away, so I kept them, and now it's time to make a beautiful little box.
Thank you. Thank you.